Hello, my adventurers, and welcome out of Tuesday, and thanks for logging in. Well, super sunny and speculating today, probably your career. We've got a two-part day on our hands. The moon starts off in Leo, so we're kind of continuing with that light casting, so putting your emotions behind what you believe. Now, Saturn is ruling the first half of today, so not only are you investing emotionally in what you believe, investing in what you want to believe, but you're probably a lot more decisive than you were yesterday. You've got some concrete ideas about what you want to put your energy into. By the by, this also includes any type of educational plans you have or travel plans. Those are lesser degree, but you know Sagittarius, they do a lot of that planning, and this is the time of year where you might be, or you might be trying to manifest a trip to Europe or something like that. So be clear today with Saturn. As the day progresses, your emotions shift to your career. It's because the moon moves into Virgo, shifting emotional focus to your professional life. Remember, this isn't just your 9-to-5, this is everything you leave behind on the planet, your children, your scrapbook collection, whatever. So you're going to find that you are career sensitive the second half of the day, and it may feel like you've just come out of the clouds, all right? It's also time to really act on what you believe, because Mars starts to creep in at the end of the day as the ruling planet. So after you've decided what you want, you're clear in what you believe, it's time to start acting. So if you've been putting off something or procrastinating, probably want to do it before the day's end or the end of the job. One thing I do want to point out, Saturn itself, remember, is up in Libra. And since Saturn and Mars are working together in Libra, the issues are tied today. So some of the beliefs that you're mulling over and putting into reality deal with your place in society. Some of the work you're doing with your career will directly deal with your place in society. Just keep it in mind as you're manifesting, Sag. All right, that wraps up Tuesday. Tomorrow we get emotional clarity with the moon crossing Mercury. All that and more in 24. Live, love, be.